You know, in Innercal, if priest was not encountered often enough, the program gets rejected. I wish git PRs were written in Innercal. Do you happen to have a PS2 adapter for me? My main source of dopamine comes from arguing with 15-year-olds who find my repo on the Isolang Reddit and start bashing it. And then I bash them back. This goes back and forth for a while until I can prove to them that I can write a highly efficient compiler in it. By that time, they've already graduated and have no interest in computers, but the pride remains forever. A Turing Torpid has the goal of making a Turing-complete language as minimal as possible. In other words, we attempt to find the most effective way to waste time. I try putting computer science concepts where there shouldn't be. Super Mario Maker is Turing-complete. Minecraft is Turing-complete. Gentoo boot menu is Turing. This is Gurufish. This is an Isolang by a triple math PhD, who chose to write this instead of giving us the answer to the Hodge conjecture. We thank him for this. This is SickPig. SickPig is the variation of pig that simulates a pig that is sick. I am a huge fan of SickPig. I have too many computer science degrees to be employable at this point. There are perfect programming languages, and then there are those that are used by beginners. Where's my Chomsky bookshelf? Join the elite. The elite requires some form of masochism. Techno-masochism. It's the journey that matters. The longer, the better. Sometimes I write a Malbutch program. Sometimes I take a belt out and whip myself. Still better than JavaScript. The key drivers behind every successful Isolang, are you writing it down? Are boredom, ADHD. You can usually find me in the socialism discussion, astronomy pictures, or mass transit channel. You're supposed to flag yourself if you're neurotypical. Deadfish and brain fog are the OGs. Then it goes Innercal, Bfungi 93, Rust. It is not known to what extent Mueller was aware or influenced by Bohm's language P', published in 1964, of which Brainstorm can be considered a minor variation. I create a robust, memory safe, elegant, concurrent, easily readable language. It's a great standard library and build system. Call it Zig, and I get death threats on Reddit. You come up with an Isolang made of pluses and minuses, now called the king of computing, and have a dozen of compilers in mainbox by the weekend. There is chicken, but there is also chickenish, a dialect. I'm writing a compiler in Pete. Whitespace. Nikita Isikovsky created a compiler which translates programs from the brainfuck-like language Smallfuck into Smetana. While this is impressive, Smallfuck is also a bounded storage machine without interactive input as such. Smetana to Infinity is an extension of Smetana. Well, this is standard literature. In this Isolang, you have a total repertoire of 3 go-tos and 2 come-froms. I call it XLVBA fixed. And here is Chicken and Deadfish running in a VM written in Arnold C, interpreted in BrainFog on an 8085 system. You know, any person in the Isolang Discord could write your compiler much faster than anything is on the market in a weekend. But no, instead they're creating brain juice adaptations and writing Java for a living. Average Rustling doesn't even know how a computer works. This is a list with 442 brain fog derivatives. There's a whole science dedicated to minimize brain fog. This is Tiny Fog, a 4 instruction language. This is a Sublek, a 3 operator, 1 instruction language. This is Flipjump, a 2 operand, 1 instruction language. Now tell me once more, you urgently need that one more operator in Rust. This is Genalphalang. Sigma, 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 Skibbity. I have no understanding of teenagers under the age of 41. But this is genius. This one uses steganography. The source has to be an image. This is a PNG image. Where is this? Is a program containing Epstein's client list. This is 5D Brainstorm with multiverse time travel, which means you can go back to a previous state of the program. This is 5D Brain Fog. There are basically 2 entry points, the main function and a glitch in the matrix. There is one that only consists of Unix shell commands, so you finally learn to master Solaris.
You mean Linux?
What did I say? In Interval 72, this can be do, please do, or please, all of which mean the same thing to the program, but using one of these too heavily causes the program to be rejected. An undocumented feature in Interval 72. It was mentioned in the C Interval manual though. Common knowledge. Shakespeare. Simple stuff. Shakespeare variations are boring. 99% interpreted, 1% of my respect. In this language, I still don't understand it. In fact, currently nobody does, which makes it so exciting. Arguing with these kids is so annoying. Stop being weird. And finish the Isolang he promised us. Malboch is easy. Try Malboch Unshackled. It enciphers each command, so each time you run it, you have to figure out, you know, debugging this is like spa for me. I think they're smart, giving me harder and harder challenges. They don't know I have all the time in the world. The Isolang space isn't as policed as the academic space. It is as policed as the anime space, though. And I contribute to that space regularly. This guy again didn't categorize his Isolang correctly. It has a 99-page documentation, but you also couldn't take a little bit of time to prove if it's true and complete. I wanted to use it. Maybe create a compiler in it. It's just another brain fog variation, except this one can detect if the program halts. This one can detect if the program halts? This thing isn't ready for finite state machines. It can't even loop. Get this away from me. Cat program or truth machine or didn't happen. This is false, named after the author's favorite truth value. False. Oh, this? Oh, this is just APL.
Yes, I'm not.
No, this looks like a normal C program to you. But people don't know there's another program in white space embedded there as well. Most easels are stack-based. Come on, be original. DQ-based? I mean, this looks promising, but does it satisfy HQ9 plus Quine? Okay, did any programmer made anything useful with this? Alright, then it's not worth my time. Shared registers are not abnormal. I don't waste my time with things like that. AGI is a simple problem. Try a brain fog compiler with 34 chars. I only publish things that I find academically at least semi or quarter interesting. Or things that dump on JavaScript. Not everything is about optimizing BF compilers. And here's how in Deadfish you print anti-establishmentarism. If I have too much time, I come up with too many problems. Maybe roll out a Linux distro. I don't know. I like this one in particular because it doesn't require variables and symbols and all of this bloat. Also, I like it because it dumps on Python. So this is Backrooms. This is a three-dimensional language with hallways, floors, rooms. Errors are for beginners. We only do undefined behavior. Here you don't get an error when you miss an instruction. You just fall through the floors until Python breaks. Also created this debugger. A good debugger is the basis of every language. It's also not super golfed yet, but it's already super slow. So let me open the Backrooms IDE.
Really? You have an IDE for this?
Of course. What did I study computer science for? So here is the whole world guide for it. I get paid to write highly optimized compilers for mission-critical software. They don't receive that much care. So in this cross-platform, cross-functional environment for Backrooms, it's minimal, Turing complete, visually pleasing. So here, for example, it's going down and it's going left, jumping to E-board. Then it's going to the right again, read instruction. And you know the rest, right? Hold on, I forgot my syntax. I wrote this language like three languages ago. So let me show you how I wrote this 3D game in Backrooms. I'll just quickly fix the debugger if somebody notices the issue. Out, out! Programs make trade and traverse in parallel universes in the 5D brain fog with multi-time travel. Each timeline can be executed simultaneously, which means... Are you following? Okay, but you know what a tape recorder is, right?
An audio device.
What? What did we just spend the last 2 hours doing? Now explain it back to me in Buckle's Now form. I wasted my time. Out, out. I f***ed myself.
Check, 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 check.